Here's an easy way to create an equilateral triangle using just a compass and a straight edge. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take our compass and we're going to set it to the length of one of the sides, and then set the point at each end of that line and draw two arcs. Now where those arcs intersect, that becomes the other point of the triangle. And you just simply connect those with the straight edge. Now you have an equilateral triangle.